rises from my practice. May my spiritual teachers and guides of great virtue, my mother, my father, and my relatives, the sun and the moon, and all virtuous leaders of the world, may the highest gods and evil forces, celestial beings, guardian spirits of the earth, and the Lord of death, may those who are friendly, indifferent, or hostile, may all beings receive the blessings of my life. May they soon attain the threefold bliss and realize the deathless through the goodness that arises from my practice. Through this act of sharing, may all desires, attachments quickly cease, and all harmful states of mind until I realize Nibbana. In every kind of birth, may I have an upright mind, mindfulness and wisdom, austerity and vigor. May the forces of delusion not take hold, nor weaken my resolve. Darkness and delusion